Grass is cut. Knives sharpened. Mumbles man's house. 5 minutes. We're going to the land of nada. We got breeze. A fair amount of breeze. Our intention was to go to the bay. But the bay was too rough. So we'll just go to the angry ocean and look for dimes and nickels. And quarters. And yellow. And new age crap. Stand by. Virginia Beach Art Festival. Lots of vendors. Tents for tents and tents everywhere. Little funnel cakes, lemonade, anything you need. Mumbles man. CTXing again today. The ocean's not as angry as I was expecting it to be. You see some good waves, but it's workable. Much better than I expected. Tide's low in about an hour. Not too slopey, just kind of not too steep, I mean. As an outer bar there, you can see all the people on the outer bar, which means there's a nice inner slough, but it'd be rough in the slough. Stand by. 11 through 15, I think is a cap. Now it's a pretty steady 12 and 13. Well, maybe it ain't a cap. Get ready to find out. I don't see no cap. That's a good sign. Truly don't know what it is. Maybe a piece of bullet casing. Looks like bling to me though. No, bullet casing. Headphones now.
Oh, is it?
For 150.
Okay, well,
but we don't. You don't need them if this works. Then it works fine. Yeah. You see?
So I got a cell phone.
Yeah. Any taquitos besides that?
It
was terrible yesterday, but we've already been about a half a block, and it's a lot of targets already.
Man.
Junk. Can't get this thing up high. Stainless steel and a blinger, huh?
Yeah.
Damn, the blinger looks good, though.
It looks good, but it's
good. Yeah. There's some signs of good targets around.
Yeah,
I see Denny's out there.
I saw him.
He went out there. He moved out a little deeper since we got here.
Has he got...
Mr. Steve, at the Mumbles, man. Has Mr. Larry coming up beside us? Now, fine taquitos. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Come on, man.
I just got here. How are you making out?
Pretty good, buddy. Yeah, I got a couple of earrings.
Well,
198. I follow Brian. You know, Surf Digger in New Jersey. He found a gold cross yesterday, and in his comments, he said he hunts in Beach 1. I've never hunted in Beach 1, ever. I don't know what the difference would be, but I may try it in a minute or two, see if I can see any difference. I think I always use Beach 2 because it works better than water. But I don't know that, I just think that. I never tried Beach 1 in the water. So here in just a few minutes, we'll switch over to Beach 1 and see how it does. Just for the heck of it. You see him? He's digging. I don't know what he's finding. 33, 34. You see it? 34 that time. Even goes high as 36. Let's go to beach one and see what happens. Okay, we're in beach one now. Now it's high, it's a little better sounding, 33, 36. Whatever it is, I just hit it. Might be a cell phone. I just talked to Glenn, the guy out there in the deep water. Oh, it ain't a cell phone. Oh yeah, it is a cell phone. Look. Hey. Apple, iPhone.
Your iPhone?
Yeah.
Peel the case back. Can you peel back so you're doing money in?
Any what?
Is it Richard, you know, pull the, oh, that's a two-piece case.
Yeah, two-piece case.
You have to take that off.
Sounds a whole lot better. Sounds a whole lot better than 14, beat one. See no taquito in here though. Whatever it is must have fell through. I found it back in the hole again. Bling. Oh no, wait a minute. I found a cross like Brian did. A cross. Got Jesus on the other side of it. Let's take it out there and wash it off a little bit. Marks on it anywhere. It looks okay. Well, I got 15 scoops off this. Started out as a 20. Now it's like 11. I got the case. I got a case just came off it, so I know it's a phone.
Well, I'll be damned if I can get it out.
I've hit it. Got it that time. Another apple. I don't know what kind it is. I just know it's an apple. Looks like a 10 to me. Number two. 13. I like beach one, I can tell you that. Sand hiding under a shell here. 5 meager sand. I got a 10 and 11. It likes 10 better than 11. I don't see anything. It may have fallen through. Yep.
There's it right there.
Kind of back to earring looks like. Solid 10. 8 and 9 out of the sand. I think it's one of my favorite tickets. Look at that. Man, that thing sounded so good. Got a 7. 8 and 9 out of the sand. Now it's gone. Stand by a minute until I find it. Oh, wait a minute, I finally found it. Look at that. Look at that little teeny piece of crap. Now I rode 12 that time. Now it's moved down to 9. Now it's a solid 8. Could it be another cell phone? I don't think so. Whatever it is, it's deep. If we don't get it this time, we'll put you on standby for a minute. All right, I'll get back to you. Prescription glasses. One lens missing. There. I might get too close, you'll have a heart attack. $0.25. $0.09. Now it's a 6. Nice crap. That's been real crap.
I went to the pier and I turned around and said, you must be in a gold field somewhere.
No, I just made 4 or 5 passes in front of the 19th.
Doing good there?
No, I got a pair of prescription glasses and a big bling earring. Yeah, that's about it.
Me and Glenn and Larry were talking. Larry said, well, I gotta go. We walked about 15 feet and died.
Flag day. Iceberg. $25. $25. Auction. I got a lot of little crap here. Pieces of bullets and stuff like that. Yeah, I got two or like, three of them, Dad.
Like that, right?
Yeah. We're headed back. Got another 14. Another bullet. Another bullet casing, I should say. Isn't that nice? It looks like American flag type. That's pretty cool. I always wanted to try that. I jumped out of airplanes in the Army and did a lot of that, but I never did it behind the boat where I get in the water. I'm just knocking along here, finding some crap now and then. Nice day, hot. There'd be hardly any tickets out here. Mumbles Man's up there. I'm just knocking along here on the outside the edge. That's all I'm doing, knocking along. Now we got a screaming 14. Got a screamer 14. First Scubo too. 5 cents. 5 nigger cents. Right there, look at that. I like it. Screaming 16. I see nothing. It looks like a 16. Whatever it was must have fell through. Might have been the neighborhood right there. Damn wave. Tide's coming in now. Sounds like it's still in the hole though. It's a little choppy now. Stand by. Two or three tries later, I don't know what it is. Some kind of little round doodad. While I was out spinning, Chris got me some knives. Customer dropped some knives off. See what we got here. That's the Santuco. Oh, look, Calphalon Santuco. Two pair of scissors in that package. Stand by. Well, I will say this is a first. I guess that's some kind of scraper. That is a chisel, of course. H-Y-D-E, Hyde.
That's a good brand.
And that's Hyde. Mm-hmm. And of course, that's a scraper as well. Interesting. I got my iPhones out, drying off a little bit. I don't know what kind they are, other than we know this is the iPhone 10. Then he said, with a camera on it, like that's iPhone 10. He said, that should be waterproof, but you know how Mother Nature is. Okay, more to follow. Crapo. More crapo. Three nickels, two quarters, three dimes, three pennies, and some caps. Prescription glasses, some kind of iPhone, and an iPhone 10. The living end. Round up over. See you tomorrow. Land in another. There's a mumbles man's nut. He found a lot more quarters than me. More dimes. We tied on nickels. He got me on pennies. And he got me on bottle caps. He got car and pull tabs. Some aluminum crap like I got. Some cool glasses. Damn, they weird looking glasses. Okay, that's it.